A controlled fire is still burning at the site of Saturday's train derailment in Gainford, Alberta. A CN freight hauling crude oil and liquefied petroleum gas went off the tracks, causing two explosions. The incident has many people calling on the Harper government to take stronger action to improve rail safety. Despite three train derailments in Alberta and Saskatchewan in the past month, CN insists its safety record for hauling dangerous commodities is excellent.